Yeah, boy, Daryl. So did you sell Rising Stars was for you, boy?
Well, I didn't want to say it was a piece of cake, but, you know, we had a prayer past storm last night and things, so I just go through the trust in God and I ain't going with no doubt and thing now. I walking by faith, not by sight, so doing it was like nothing because I don't know you're there already, you know.
Alright, cool, so cool. So you get through. Alright, yeah, that's nice, so nice. Right, I understand you're a gospel artist and thing. Just tell the viewers a little bit about yourself and your music and what you believe in and that kind of thing.
Well, I wasn't always a gospel minister. I was not always a gospel artist and all that. But right now, my life is basically Christ-centered. So my music is Christ-centered, my lifestyle is Christ-centered. So it's like, worship is a lifestyle, so my entire life day-to-day is living it in a way to give God all the honor and glory. So, and I'm using this digital Rising Stars as a platform to get the gospel on TV because I get in a feeling that they don't go like that and we kind of going into the enemy territory as far as you know. You never know what could be going on in these things. So I'm using it as a stage, open God or open a door there or something.
Alright, well, give the viewers a little taste of what you have now because I know you have something to give them. Get them something.
Well, I have something original. This is a song that I just did there.
Alright, cool.
It's called The Prayer. It goes like...
Nobody said that the road was gonna be easy. Cause life ain't no bed of roses. And I know sometimes it will get rough and rocky. Just remember that Jesus says, good Lord. Cause when the going get tough, the tough get going. And then you feel like you don't know where you're going. And then the pressure get too much for you to take. Just fall on your knees and say, Heavenly Father, Lord God, hear my prayer, Jesus. I want you to lead me, Lord God, yeah. Lead me there. I want you mold me, Lord, and just shape me like clay. Good Lord. Cause when the going get tough and the tough get going, just pray.
Alright. Nice one. Nice, nice.
So